you're looking to buy or sell a home or find real estate Hawaii can help. John went over to find out all about them and their new location.
Hanging out at Laulani Village, and we're with Eric and Dennis. They are the owners, or the co-owners, of Refined Real Estate Hawaii. Thanks, guys, for having me out here. Appreciate it.
Thank you.
Well, we're learning a little bit more about their company, so why don't you go ahead and tell us about Refined Real Estate Hawaii.
Sure. Well, we founded Refined Real Estate Hawaii in 2021 together after we both left one of the state's largest brokerage firms. And we wanted to create something that was truly special and local, as shown here in our logo, which has silhouettes of Leahi or Diamond Head and a wave. And we are very happy in our new home here at Laulani Village Shopping Center, and we've grown to a team of 10 agents.
So as a boutique brokerage firm, we really pride ourselves on our reputation and providing the highest level of service. And we understand that our agents are an extension of our brand. So as co-owners, we do everything possible to support our agents to provide a refined level of service.
That's really great. You mentioned that you guys were both part of a larger firm. Can you tell me a little bit more about your background?
Well, our office features agents from diverse backgrounds and various years of experience. Some of us have been in the industry for over a decade. And for myself, I've been licensed since 2012, and that includes project sales when I used to work for a developer. And Eric and I established our partnership in 2017. We created Team Eric and Dennis, and we've been helping buyers and sellers on Oahu ever since.
So I've been a realtor for 6 years, going on 7. And as Dennis mentioned, our original partnership started about 5 years ago as Team Eric and Dennis. But then in late 2020, we had this wild and crazy idea to open our own brokerage firm. So we spent a good amount of months, you know, doing our research and really building this company from the ground up. And with the support of countless individuals, we were able to make Refined Real Estate Hawaii a reality in 2021.
Yeah, congratulations, because somebody sets out to try to have their own business and you guys actually accomplished it. So that's a huge, it's a great accomplishment, so congratulations. But I'm going to test you now. I would like for you guys to give me some tips. I'm interested in buying a home, and maybe I'll be helping, or you'll be helping one of our viewers out there. Give us some tips about buying homes.
Well, step one, give us a call, and we would love to sit down with you, either Dennis, myself, or one of our agents. You know, these conversations are not only about what type of home you would like to purchase, but also understanding the whys. What's important to you? What are some of your goals? You know, all of this will better help us serve you to make sure that this is the right fit for you and your ohana.
That's buying. What about some tips for sellers?
Well, at Refined Real Estate of Hawaii, our biggest and ultimate goal is to build relationships and trust with our clients. We would love it if you called us and we would sit down and begin that relationship with you. Our agents love getting to know their clients at a personal level and are committed to preparing their homes for sale and giving the right advice, whether it be staging, cleaning, or repairs. We are there to point you in the direction of success in Hawaii's unique market.
That's perfect. So the only question I have remaining then is, how do we contact you?
Well, you can find us on social media on Instagram at Refined Hawaii.
Or on our website at www.refinedhawaii.com.
Guys, congratulations, good luck, and all that information will be on our website shortly after the show. Appreciate you guys.
Thanks.
And it's so important, of course, when you are looking to make such a big purchase or sale, to have really experienced realtors and brokers who know what they're doing. So make sure you check them out. We'll have all the info on their company on our website at k212.com. We'll link you over to them. All right, coming up next.